Mothers, let's talk about your abdominals. Have you just recently given birth? Or maybe it's been years since you last had a baby and still have a pregnancy belly. Are you dedicated to regular workout and diet in hope to lose some inches around the belly but aren't seeing any result? If you answer yes to any of this, then you probably have a diastasis recti. What is it? It's a separation of the abdominal muscle in the midline. You can do a self-test to see if you have a diastasis recti. Here's how you do it. Lie onto your back, roll from the side, then onto your back. It's the safest way post-pregnancy, especially if you have a diastasis recti. Now place one hand behind your head, and with the other hand, index fingers and your middle finger, place them just above the belly button in the midline. Keep the abdominal muscle relaxed. Lift the head slightly off the ground. I want you to dig deep with the fingers to see if you have a gap or separation. Now check how many fingers can you fit horizontally in the gap. That measures the width of the separation. Also check how deep do the fingers go. You want to check the whole stretch of the midline from underneath the ribcage all the way towards the pubic bone. So starting from the top, how many fingers can you fit and how deep do they go? And then making your way down to belly button all the way to just above the pubic bone. If you have two fingers or more separation, then you have a diastasis recti. I've created a 5-week Journey to Healing Diastasis Recti program. This program will reduce the separation, gain your abdominal strength back, and in return reduce the inches around the belly. We will rehabilitate, reestablish your core and your pelvic floor with some vital information and give you tools and Pilates-based exercises to heal your diastasis recti. If you're interested to register, please see details below or send us a DM. You can also visit our website, aalayapilates.com, and click under Education.